What's up guys, HK3 here. Today I'm back with a new video. So in this video I'm showing you guys a squad builder for the upcoming weekend league. So the requirements for this weekend league are you need Liga Santander and Bundesliga players. So this is the team that I have made and you guys can use it too. So if you do enjoy the video, please like and subscribe and let's get started. So in the goalkeeper we have Keylor Navas. He's a really good overall rounding keeper and really good at saving one-on-ones. And moving to our right back, we've gone for a really cheap player called Brzezinski. He's really fast and really strong. I really recommend you lot game for your team. Now our two centre backs, we've gone with the two French tanks. I'm not going to even try saying that guy's name, but he's only 700 coins. He's 6'1" with 8 physical and 7 pace. He's an absolute tank. And moving on with Rafa Varane. As you see, I did pack him. But Rob Varane is a really good overall defender. He's got good defending, good strength, and also good pace. And he's 6'3", which is amazing. And moving to the left back, we have Gaia. Gaia is really cheap, 1.6k, but he's quick and he's got strength. And also, he can defend and pass. So he's an overall good left back. And moving on to the midfield section, first we have Castro. Castro is really good. He's really good at giving passes to my attackers, and he's really overall a beast. Now, Andre Gomez. He is good, he's like another Tavares, he's just like Castro, he's got good passing, good strength. He knows how to play people in, he'll play the wingers in properly. Now, look at the center mid. I don't have to explain anything about this guy. He's Renato Sanchez, the cheap hullet. He is only 1.4k, which I don't understand why, but he is so good. He's the one that controls that whole midfield and even defense, which is really good, and he's just an amazing overall player. And moving on to the right forward, we have Dembele. Dembele's got really good pace, really good strength, and also his crossing is really, really good. Also, he has 5-star weak foot, so that's just even better for him, and he has 4-star skills too. Then moving to the left winger, we have Luis Nani. Nani's got good pace and good strength, and also he's got good, he's 5-star skill moves. So if you're one of the skillers that just like skilling the defenders, he'll be an amazing player for you guys. And moving to the striker, we have Ribeiro, the cheap Griezmann. He's so good. He's got good pace, good strength. Even though he's 5'8", he still can head that ball really, really good. Really, he's an overall great player. So the player instructions that I have done for this team are the defense. I made everybody stay back while attacking, so that I don't get counter-attacked easily on corners or anything like that. And the midfield, I just kept it the same. I didn't want to change anything in the midfield. But for the right forward and left forward, I'm going to stay central and press back the line. I'm going to stay central so I can play easy ball, so I'm going to pass it around with the attackers and save for Nani just as Dembele. But for Guerrero, I made him get behind the defence so I can give him the through balls, give him the over-top balls, so it's easier for him to get everything. But if you're that type of person that doesn't like to play central, you can always make your wingers just wide or just do whatever you want. You don't have to follow my play instructions, just whatever fits your style of play. This fits my style of play, so that I pass it around the middle. So this is just really useful for me, and that's it. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe,